Hey YouTube, what's up? I'm making this video because I went off the grid Friday at about midnight and J. Diggs HSX wasn't a challenge. It was just a suggestion that try to go off grid, get away from the keyboard, internet, social media, whatever, for 48 hours until Monday. I'll tell you, I was on the internet. Until midnight on Friday, catching up on all the messages, commenting, so everything was empty. By the way, I'm smoking my Falcon with some Shortcut to Mushrooms and drinking my coffee. But I was going to do a little better video, but I got to get to go in this morning, and we got a few interviews to do and get someone hired. It wasn't bad. It wasn't hard. I just kept finding myself going to my laptop here to kill time, like watch a video or look something up, Google this, Google that. You know, I kept wanting to find myself, look up phone numbers. I wanted to get a couple packages out, but I didn't have their addresses, but I got it in my computer. And, you know, I just kept finding myself needing to go to the computer for stuff. And I said, nope, I'm not, nope. Not going to do it. Not even going to turn it on. Nope. So, other than that, it wasn't that bad. What I did do is did a few things that I should have done a while back, but I did some yard work, straightened out the shed, got caught up on a few other things, cleared out some stuff I had in another room, straightened some things up, just stuff that I've been putting off, and you know, I worked a little bit too hard. I woke up Sunday morning, and my back was, I got a bad back anyway, and I can feel it. It was sore. I broke a couple of wine barrels down in the backyard and spread some dirt out and planted some corn, and just things, you know, stayed busy. Messed around in the shop with my Dr. Cabo. I can say that that's probably finished. I'm going to show you that, not in this video, but other than that, it wasn't bad. I didn't miss it as much as I thought. It was just more of a habit going to it and not being able to get to it, but once I remembered, it was like, man, that's all right. But it does. Doing this YouTube thing takes up a lot of time, and it does a lot of stuff that to where you can be doing other things, and I think we all know that. I definitely seen that. The old man says, what the hell are you doing? Boy, you're moving today, and you're going to do the yard, and blah, 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 because I usually do mine, he does his. We both, you know, gives us each something to do. Sometimes I let mine go for 6 months. And when I did his and trimmed it with the weed eater and blew the driveway and all that stuff, you know, he's going, wow, you know. But I didn't tell him I was off the grid because, you know, he'd say later, get the hell off the internet, get off that YouTube and go do the yard. So I didn't tell him. Just thought I was being nice. I seen Carmen's video like maybe 10 minutes ago. I commented on a few videos that, you know, people that said, you know, they'll see me when I get back, because I did a video saying I was going off grid. I didn't think about doing a video saying how it was until I seen Carmen's, and I went, you know, I should do a Carmen. And then she says she'd like to see a video of the people that did do it. So mainly that's why I'm doing it. It's only the right thing to do. Plus Jay probably would like to see how it went for some of the people. But I don't know of too many people that did it. I didn't even know Carmen was doing it. I just found out through the video, but I don't know of anyone that did it except Carmen. Me and Carmen that I know of so far, but I haven't been to Jay's channel, so I'm going to check that out and see what's going on and see if he's got a playlist or anything going. But some people don't care. Some people did it just to see where they were at, and that's why I did it. I wanted to see where I was at, because I spend a lot of time on this on my days off, and it kills time. I hate TV. I hate daytime TV. I hate TV. Only thing I watch is news, and when you watch so much of that, it's the same stuff over and over and over again. But so this is what I do, and then the eBay and little things like that, and go to websites and look at pipes and tampers and stuff like that, things, antiques that are for sale. But anyway, enough of me rambling. I will definitely see you on the next video. Take care. Bye now.